Hello guys, Amritpal Singh this side. I'm here to present the next video of Apache Scoop series. I hope you must have gone through the previous videos. I hope you are understanding the stuff. Today I'm going to present another video on the topic how we can list tables, databases, and how we can make use of eval, evaluate parameter, which is available in Scoop. Let's suppose you want to see like how many databases are available in the MySQL. Without switching to the MySQL SQL again and again, you can simply sit back at your terminal and just check that how many databases are available. Okay, so it's quite a simple command. Let me just do it for you. Just see it on a screen right now. For this, we have this command available, the very very short command which I've written here. It simply suggests that scoop is a keyword space lists hyphen databases space hyphen hyphen connect. Give the string JDBC MySQL localhost, do not give any database name, and then username and a password, right? Now after this, it's your wish that if you want to supply password here, I'm not going to like disclose the password. It's up to you. Okay, if you want to give password, then give hyphen hyphen password, then specify your password. Otherwise, simply keep it like this and then press enter. Give the password 123 in my case. You can see now I have got my databases. These are my five databases in my MySQL, right? Information schema, E1 Metastore, MySQL, Performance Schema, and Sys. This is my different databases. E1 has been created by me, but other one are the default schema, default databases, right? This is how we can list the databases. I hope you must have noted down this thing. Next, a little query that we have is that how I want to now list the tables under the particular database. Let's suppose I want to now print the tables under the database E1. For this, we have a command available which is called list tables. In this case, the keyword is list hyphen tables space hyphen hyphen connect. Again, the same string, but now I'm supplying my database name which is E1, and again giving the username and password are the which are required for this presenting the result, right? So simply press enter and supply your password and just see what is happening. You can see I've got my tables listed under this database E1. So E1 contains this much of my tables, right? This is how we can list the tables by sitting at your terminal. And last command that we got is that I want to now describe the schema of my table, right? This I can do with the help of evaluate, eval, through which we can execute any query, right? Through this evaluate. For this, we have a keyword evaluate, which is eval, right? Scoop space eval space connect, then the string E1. I want to describe my data, sorry, table cust under the database E1. This is how we can do it. Otherwise, if you want to run any query, you can run the query and with the double quotes, write your query here. I hope you must be aware of the syntax. Then in that, in the SQL, if you want to find the schema or the structure of my table, we can use the describe keyword. So describe space table name. This is my query which is written with the help of query parameter, right? With the help of query, we are writing the query. So simply press enter and just see what's my structure. So structure is that in this table, I'm only having a two fields or two attributes, ID and name. This is a type, and whether it's a null or not, whether it's having some primary key or not, then it's just showing some other stuff as well. So this is how we can present the schema using eval. I hope you must have noted down all the three queries, and this marks the end of this video. I hope you must have understood. In case if you have any doubt, please comment. Thanks for watching. See you next video.